You might be familiar with this. The most common damage to smartphones is a cracked screen. But did you know that smartphone screens cannot be recycled as easily as glass bottles or jars? In fact, around 20% of our glass ends up as landfill because it requires a different recycling process.
The most common glass is the soda lime glass. It's the glass that we use as container for bottles, jars, also the window glass. This glass is recycled nowadays, but we have other type of wastes, for example, borosilicate glass that we use, for example, in these little bottles for vaccine, which end up in landfills. Glass is never garbage. It can be recycled. It has infinite lives.
That's why glass experts and laser researchers have joined forces in the EVERGLASS research project to develop a prototype machine that can efficiently recycle all types of glass. This cutting-edge machine will use laser technology to heat and deposit glass, just like a 3D printer, to create customized products.
La tecnología láser es muy buena para el reciclado del vidrio porque nos permite ajustar la energía que necesitamos para fundir el vidrio y convertirlo en una nueva pieza de forma muy controlada. En los sistemas de reciclaje convencionales usamos hornos con toneladas de vidrio que tienen un coste energético enorme. El láser permite una flexibilidad que es imposible con otros métodos.
The prototype will demonstrate the feasibility of glass laser morphing, an energy-efficient solution for glass recycling in remote areas.
The advantage of this technology is that the laser morphing machine can be located in any place as near as possible to the waste generation to avoid the transport, and it can be made in for recycling, also a small amount of glass if needed.
Another cost-saving advantage is the versatility of the laser morphing process.
With this technology, we can produce single glass parts without any mold. So we don't need to develop the complete mold that is only affordable if you produce thousands of bottles. We can address single designs with only one sample.
Turning waste into useful parts with the help of lasers reduces landfill waste and saves energy and raw materials.
Estamos en el primer paso, en el probar que todos los residuos de todos los productos de vidrio pueden volver a ser un producto de vidrio. Lo que estamos abriendo es una puerta a la sostenibilidad, que es el principal objetivo.
Join EVERGLASS on its journey to revolutionize glass recycling.